Hey, as I see you really like Vencord, so I decided to make one more video about cool plugins that make your client better. If you want to know how to install Vencord, just check this video. In short, go to official website, download the latest version, install Vencord, and restart Discord. And now you can use Vencord plugins. Just go to account settings, find Vencord, plugins. The first plugin is Decor. The plugin allows you to set any profile avatar decoration like with Nitro, but only Vencord users can see your custom decoration. Enable this plugin, then go to profile settings, find Decor, and click change decoration. You can choose any decoration from this big list, or you can make your custom one. The next plugin is CallTimer. If you enable this plugin, you can see timer in any voice chat. The simplest plugin, but it can be very useful for you. FakeProfileThemes allows you to use Nitro background colors in your profile. Enable the plugin, then go to the profile settings. Set the profile theme here, then click copy 3x3, and paste it in your bio. It's hidden text, so no one can see that. Save it and now your profile background changed. But I have to say, this profile can be seen by you and other users with this plugin and some other similar plugins. FriendInvites plugin can help you to fast create FriendInvite for your profile. You can use it on any channel or DM. Use slash command, create FriendInvite, and set a number of possible uses. The next one is CustomRPC. This plugin allows you to set some custom rich presence. Enable this plugin and go to settings. Enter here anything you want. For example, I fill info about my YouTube channel, add some images, and then add a button with my channel link. Save it and now it shows the needed RPC. But you have to verify your phone if you want to use this feature. Client theme plugin allows you to change your Discord client theme colors without Nitro. Enable the plugin and set the needed color in the settings. I should say now the client looks cool. It's really good update. Game activity toggle adds one more button to your client. Now you can show your game activity or hide it by clicking this toggle. The next plugin is OpenInApp. The plugin opens Steam, Epic Games, and Spotify links directly in the needed application instead of the browser. It can be useful if someone sent a game link and you don't want to authorize your account in the browser. PictureInPicture plugin adds the corresponding button next to the download. You can fast open some video in the PictureInPicture mode. Read all notifications button adds a small button above the server list. You can just hide all notifications using this button. Very useful if you have joined many servers. With the send timestamps plugin, you can send timestamps in some different view. Use this formatting to do that. That looks better than just text, and you can use it when you design your server. Check this plugin, server profile. With this plugin, you can check any server basic info. Right click on some server, find server info. It shows who is owner, when it was created, Nitro level, and some other info. Show hidden channels. It won't show you a channel content. You can only see the channels that are on the server and roles that have access to these channels. The next plugin is Voice Chat DoubleClick. If you enable this one, you can connect to some voice channel with only DoubleClick. This will prevent you from accidentally joining the voice chat. Voice Messages is the plugin you have to use. This one allows you to send voice messages on the desktop client. Click on the upload button, then send voice message. It's very simple to use. WhoReacted plugin shows users' avatars next to their reactions, like in Telegram. Urban Dictionary is useful plugin if you don't know what some word means. You can use it with the slash command, urban, and then enter the word or phrase you want. Okay, then let's see some funny plugins. Enable the Petpet plugin, then go to some chat or channel, use slash Petpet command, and in the options select, user. Choose any user you want, press enter, and now you get this animation. Oneko plugin adds a little animated cat that follows your cursor. It works only in the Discord client. I don't know why you need this plugin. And the last plugin is Moyai. As someone uses this emoji, you will hear the corresponding sound. In this video, I showed you some Vencord plugins that make your Discord client better. Answering your questions, when the Discord application updates, it removes Vencord from the client and you have to install it every time after update. But it saves all settings and you don't need to enable plugins again. About mobile version, there is no Vencord mobile. I have seen some raw apps, but it's not worth it. Thank you for watching.